Sawsan, what are you doing?
Hi, Cleary.
Oh my gosh, look at us. We're now floral print. Floral print.
Is this episode 11?
It's episode 11.
Oh my god.
Yeah, we're wearing our floral print because we're going to the plant store. Two peas.
And a placard.
Going to the plant store.
To buy me some plants for my room. It's almost done. Wait, should we give it a little, no wait, no. No room tour yet. When it's done, I'll give a room tour.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. Yay! We're going to the plant store. Your eyes look so pretty.
Thank you. Sarah did my makeup. She did amazing, as usual.
Excited to get plants. It's so pretty. Out to the hole. We're so lucky we live in California and it's not freezing cold.
Yeah, and it's not snowing.
I hate myself.
Okay, so I need to buy plants that I want to.
I will help you with that. I have a lot of plants.
I will fill them. Okay, Lila, when you look at these plants, can you tell which one, like, what the names of them are?
No. No, I just read it from the little price tag. It says the name.
And then how do you know how to take care of them?
Google it.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello,
Wayne.
Yeah, Sawsan wants a parrot. We have to get Sawsan a parrot.
I do want a parrot.
Oh,
wait.
Can
I put this in here?
Yeah, you need a vase.
Is this a big enough vase?
Mm-hmm.
I don't understand. Okay.
Try
it. Let's see how much this one is.
They are the easiest to take care of, and I know for sure you will not kill it.
Okay. Now, which one? Whoa.
We need to take a picture here. Here, I'm gonna... Yay! We're at the plant store!
Do you have a friend named Cactus Joe?
Cactus Joe.
Why is his name Cactus Joe?
Because he has a whole bunch of cactuses and he has a tortoise.
Wait, is it cacti? Cacti, right?
No, it's cactus.
Cactuses?
Cactus. Or I guess it's cacti.
I don't know.
But we gotta go to see Cactus Joe, and we'll see Cactus Joe and I can get you a big one like this.
Okay.
Okay, so we'll do that.
Okay, Cactus Joe. Okay, wait, can we imagine like where these are gonna go in my house?
I feel like this one should go on your little new vanity, little fall. Look how cute.
Yeah, I was thinking either that or on my desk.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, great. So this one's gonna go there. Should we get one? Oh, the big one? I guess I'll wait for Cactus Joe.
Yeah. B-roll.
Okay, so me and Lila are at Ross because we are going to buy Lila a chair. We are starting to set up our new set that we're going to have set up for our show every week. And we need to get Lila a chair. I don't need a chair for obvious reasons. Okay. One chair coming up.
Yay, we found it. It's right there.
Okay, and we already found it.
Surprise!
Yay!
Wait, let's show them how we look. I'm gonna put this here, and I'll sit on the chair. Yay!
And then I could sit right next to her, and I can even
raise it up.
Customer service requested at the jewelry
counter. And
it
will be like two
piece and a placard in Ross.
Can you see it?
Yay! Okay, exciting.
The only thing is, how are we gonna get this home?
I'm gonna put my feet like on this side.
Can you make it go down all the way?
What? No chair. How do I make it go down?
Oh.
I don't weigh enough to maybe go down.
What are we gonna do?
Excuse me, can you sit on this chair
to
make it go down?
To make it go down?
Yeah, it won't, like, go. If you sit on it, it'll go down. And you press this. Thank you so much. Okay, and how are they? Oh, it's not that heavy.
Okay, good.
Okay.
Wait, how do you like standing up?
Like this?
Yeah.
Customer service request.
Oh, okay, wait. I'm trying to ask like this.
Go.
Okay. Wait, don't let go of it.
Okay. I'm not gonna let go of it, so.
Okay, got it.
And then I'm gonna get behind you, and then so like practice how we go, like make yourself go away.
Okay, I can't
see. Okay, I'll tell you where to go. So this is what we're bringing. We're gonna take. So
I can't see, but it's okay.
But I'll tell you where to go, so we'll be okay. So let's just pay for this, and then we'll head home with it.
Okay.
Hello, Ross Shoppers.
So we're on our way home with all of our things. Yay!
I can't see. I have a blind spot, but that's okay.
We are ready to go.
We have to go.
Okay, yay. I can't see the floor.
I think this is right.
Yes, okay. I will. Welcome back.
So, we went to the plant store.
We had a long day.
We
had a very long day. We got
some
plants.
But I got a plant.
We actually got her two plants today.
Yeah.
So this is our first one.
This is a pothos.
Mm-hmm.
Pothos plant.
Yes. And the reason we got this plant is because it's very easy to take care of. I mean, the chance of this dying, I'll be coming over once a week, so I'll make sure it's getting watered, okay? But we also got Sawsan a second plant that we, for sure, she will not be killing. Here it is. Here's her second plant that we got for her. She will not be killing this plant.
Do you want to know why? I think they want to know why.
Because it's made of plastic. But doesn't it look real?
Yeah, so, Lila was like, it looks real. I was like, I'm buying it.
So, yeah, we got this for Sawsan and this plant. So she's got two plants now.
And we also bought this chair for Lila so we can continue filming our show. And eventually we're going to have a little set up
mm-hmm.
so we can film every week. And, yeah, can't wait to show you guys.
We're so excited. We had such a fun day.
Come on.
I can't believe we got this chair home.
We're exhausted.
Yeah. It was a long day. But yeah, this has been two peas.
And a placard.
With our plants.
And our plants. Should I name this?
Yeah, what are you gonna name it?
How about Petunia.
Petunia, okay. Isn't that the name of a plant?
No idea.
Okay, we'll call it Petunia, sure. Sounds good.
I feel like I should change the name now.
Okay, think of another name.
Okay, how about
Bart.
Bart? Okay. Bart it is.
I like Bartholomew.
Ooh, I like that.
Okay, cool. And what's this one?
How about this one can be
Rufus.
Rufus? I was gonna say Grisaldo.
Grisaldo. Ooh, I like that. That's much better than what I was saying. Rufus, that's awesome.
All right, so we have Bartholomew and Grisaldo.
Yeah, Grisaldo's the best. Doesn't require any water or sunlight.
Yeah, this is already my favorite.
Yeah.
And that's all we got this week. Thanks for coming along.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment. Let us know what adventures you'd like to see us go on, and we'll make it happen.
I'm gonna go take a nap.
No, actually, we're gonna edit this. And then we'll take a nap.
And then we'll take a nap.
Yeah.
I'm gonna edit and then take a nap.
Yay!
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. Bye.